Illustration. An electric iron with a resistance 20 ohm. Resistance is given to us 20 ohm. Take a current of 5 ampere. Current is given to us 5 ampere. Calculate the heat developed in 30 seconds. Time is given to us 30 seconds. We know amount of heat produced in a conductor is given by H equal to I square R into T. I square means 5 square into R is 20, T is 30. 5 5 is 25. Into 20 into 30. We will solve it. It is 25 to the 50, 50 into 3, 150. So it is known as 15,000 joules. So, right answer of the problem is 15,000 joules.